Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. N and K are positive integers. K is an odd number. Prove that 1 to the power of K plus 2 to the power of K plus until plus N to the power of K is divisible by 1 plus 2 plus until plus N. This is a challenge question. We are going to discuss this question for different situations when n is even, when n is odd. A simple result, 1 plus 2 plus until plus n equals n times n plus 1 divided by 2. Now the question is, we need to show that if k is an odd number, s of k equals 1 to the power of k plus 2 to the power of k plus until plus n to the power of k is divisible by n times n plus 1 divided by 2. Here, from the given condition, k is an odd number. If k is an odd number, we have the following result. A to the power of k plus 2, b to the power of k equals a plus b times a to the power of k minus 1 minus a to the power of k minus 2 times b plus until b to the power of k minus 1. What does this mean? This means a to the power of k plus b to the power of k is divisible by a plus b, because a plus b is a factor of a to the power of k plus b to the power of k. This is an important result we are going to use to complete our proof. For the first situation, n is even. We regroup the right-hand side as the following. The first term with the last term. The second term with the second term from last. These two are middle terms. By this result, each group is divisible by n plus 1. Why? The first group is divisible by a plus b. What are a and b here? A is 1, b is n, n plus 1. The second group, n minus 1 plus 2, is n plus 1. This term, 2n plus 2m plus 1 is m plus 1. Now, let's rewrite the right-hand side in the following format. Because n is even. So now we regroup the right-hand side in this way. The first term and the second term from last. The second term and the third term from last. Then we have two terms. This is 2n to the power of k plus n to the power of k, others are paired as a group. We apply this result again. For the first group, it is divisible by a plus b. What are a and b here? 1 plus m minus 1, which is n. 2 plus m minus 2, which is n. Here's n, here's n, here's n, except this. So each group is divisible by n, except this one. This one is divisible by n over 2. N is an even number. Therefore, n divided by 2 is an integer. If the term is divisible by n, certainly it's divisible by n over 2. Therefore, the right-hand side, each term or group is divisible by n divided by 2. We already proved the two situations. The right-hand side is divisible by n plus 1 and n over 2. Because the two numbers are relatively prime, it's easy to prove this. Therefore, the right-hand side is divisible by the product of the two numbers, which is n plus 1 times n over 2. It is n times n plus 1 over 2. We have done the proof for the first situation, case 1. For case 2, n is an odd number. We regroup the right-hand side as following. Because n is an odd number, we do have a midterm, which is n plus 1 divided by 2 to the power of k. We group the first term and the last term. The second term with the second term from last. Follow the same pattern. We have this expression. We apply this result again. The first group is divisible by n plus 1. The second group is divisible by n plus 1. Every term is divisible by n plus 1, except the midterm. Midterm is divisible by n plus 1 divided by 2. If a term is divisible by n plus 1, certainly it is divisible by n plus 1 divided by 2. Therefore, each term in the right-hand side is divisible by n plus 1 divided by 2. We rewrite the right-hand side in a different way. The first term is grouped with the second term from last. The second one is grouped with the third one from last. Following the same pattern, we have this format. Then we have the last term, because n is odd. We apply this result again. Each term, except the last one, is divisible by a plus b. 1 plus m minus 1, which is n. 2 plus n minus 2 is n. Certainly here, the last term, n is divisible by n. Therefore, the right-hand side is divisible by n, because each group or term is divisible by n. Combining with the two results, the right-hand side is divisible by n, and it's also divisible by n plus 1 divided by 2, because here n is odd. Odd plus 1 is even. Even divided by 2, this is also an integer. It's also easy to prove that n and n plus 1 divided by 2 are relatively prime. Therefore, the right-hand side is divisible by the product of the two numbers, which is n times n plus 1 divided by 2. That's all. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.